The only thing that matters to you is still here. I know it's why you're still fighting and why you will never give up.
You don't know me.
No?
So first off, you know, it's been close to 20 years since we saw the last Matrix. And so I want to start here. Yahya, what was it like coming into this franchise and stepping into the shoes of such an iconic character? And how did you make it your own? What did you focus on?
Well, one, it was an honor to do it. It was a lot of feelings. It was exciting. It was an honor. It was a little bit, you know, I felt, you know, a little bit of pressure, but you know, I like to say that the pressure was really only because I was excited and only because I loved and respected the role. So that was really my end. Just going back and watching those films, studying that performance, and really identifying the things that I loved about the character. And then I set on, you know, I set myself on a path to really make it my own. Fortunately, you know, I had the script as my guidance, and I was playing a character who was coming into his own, who was coming into his own skin, who was creating his own sense of identity. And what that meant for me was that he had to be different from the Morpheus of the past. And so I just really tried to, you know, go on an exploration for myself and to let the costumes guide me and the language and the style of it all. And you know, really take a pretty game attitude towards it.
And Jessica, you are no stranger to physical roles. And with that in mind, talk a little bit about the preparation. And specifically, would you say this has been your most physical role to date? Because both of you guys, I'm telling you, from nonstop action and physicality.
Yeah, the action was an interesting thing to get into. I remember I was cast and I was in LA and I went in for like a stunt assessment, and Keanu was in the gym running laps and he was just pouring sweat and he was singing to himself. And so I just thought, okay, I have to run laps with him. And so we didn't say hi, there was no introduction, and we just started jogging together and singing together. And it kind of set the bar immediately. I got to see firsthand how Keanu has become this action star, and it's just like 100% commitment and devotion to making sure that it looks amazing. And so, yeah, we knew that the bar was set so high for us coming in.
Absolutely. And yeah, I have to say, fashion holds no bounds with your character Morpheus. Yeah. So how would you, before we go, how would you describe his style? And does it take a page from your own handbook?
You know what, I'm gonna just answer the first question. It does not really take a page from my own handbook, although I do like to, you know, I like to dress, I like to wear clothes. But if it did, Morpheus would have had red hair with like a fade and some parts and things like that. That was my idea. Lana wasn't really, she was like, nah, I don't think so. But how would I define Morpheus' style? I mean, he's sleek, bold definitely is how I would describe his style. He wears, you know, the bright colors. He's gonna look through a closet and say, give me the brightest, sleekest suit you got, you know. And you know, because he's a guy who's really trying to make a statement, you know. He hasn't had very many choices in the past, and now he's got more choices, and he's gonna just try it all out right now.